So organizing, it is the process of bringing together physical, financial and human resources and developing productive relationship among them for the achievement of organizational goals. So one of the scientists' name is Henry Fayal. According to his, to organize a business is to provide it with everything useful or its functioning, that is raw material, tools, capitals and personals. Like these are all you have to bring in together. That is called organizing. Like what are the raw materials you are going to purchase, so that is coming under organization. So what is the raw material, what is the tools are used for the equipment, machineries, that is also coming under organizing. So like, so to organize a business involves determining and providing human and non-human resources to the organization structure. So generally in the organizations, what you are going to do, that identification of activities. So you have to identify the activities, classifications of this is the topic continuation for the unit number one. So already explained about planning, project planning. So I was given a detailed class about in the project planning. So in the project planning, after that next one, these are the different types of that. Like what do you call this one? While doing the project, so as a project manager, so what is the qualities of a project manager? So like the qualities of the project manager is he has to plan it, so he has to organize it. So he has to staffing, he has to directing, and he has to control. So already we are about the project planning, now the organizing, staffing, directing and the control. So coming to organizing, what is organizing? So organizing is bringing together financial, physical and physical and financial matters. So bringing all together in a single manner, so single hand. So like that is the qualities of project manager. Okay, and staffing. Function of manning in organization structure, like so many workers will be there, like skilled, unskilled laborers, they are, these are all called staff. Next, directive. So to work efficiently for the achievement, then only you can get the equipment, like achievement. Controlling, measurement of accomplishment against the standards and correction of deviations is to ensure that and everything occurs within the standards. So these are all about like planning, organizing, staffing, directing and controlling. He is about the in the qualities of a project manager. He has to work with these all what you call the directions. Okay. So now I am going to explain about in detail about what is organizing, what is staffing and what is directing and what is controlling. So listen carefully.